Filthy Friday.
Totally is. Absolutely. This week's word is...
fishmonger.
Now, fishmonger is not necessarily particularly filthy.
No.
Unless it's in Romeo and Juliet.
Oh,
and
they're
talking about
then.
Yeah, talking about fish. They're talking about groping for trout.
Groping for trout?
Fish are pretty slimy, you could suggest, you know. It's a bit fishy, Yeah, the fishmonger would be the pimp and the fish would be the prostitute. And you would be the buyer, obviously. And yeah, groping for trout, flesh. They're talking about all those different
fishy,
things.
Fishy, flesh,
it's
trout.
It's basically about fishy fannies.
Groping. It's all to do with that.
It's about shagging.
Filthy.